We'd like to do a little song, a little benediction for all of you. A song for everyone. Thank you. We're going to do probably more music than poetry.
Yeah!
But we are a literary festival, and there is much poetry within our songs. But I would like to do... No, you have to bring them down. So I'm going to read a poem for you. And this poem I wrote in on my last visit in Mexico City, and it's called Red. Rojo. It's too bright on these three lights. Back there. It's a little too bright. Okay? And I need light here so I can read. Sorry. It's like the rain. It's like, you know, it's just a crazy night, right? It's a crazy night. The rain, the light. I don't know. This is called Red Song. In the hall of education, a single color unfurls through the hand of the painter and the laws of chance. Liberation of the pawn and the brown-skinned martyr, swathed in red, a red Caravaggio could love. In the pavilion of labor, flames of the bonfire, molten red of the foundry, the red dance of Sonora, roses and coal, red banners, red ribbons, red May Day streamers, the red skirts of young girls, the red veins of lightning, the red tongues of certain lilies, speaking of a hole in the heart, the red cloak of Zapata, the red robes of Montano, the red robes of the last emperor, and eyes are that are opened, Buddha, Plato, the hall of philosophy, emblazoned with the songs of revolutions, a child's red handkerchief, embroidered with the songs of revolution, a child's red handkerchief, and the red harmonica, blowing the songs of revolution, and the red star presiding, hey, hey, and the red star presiding over Frida's red shirt, the hammer and the sickle, and Trotsky slumped over his desk, and the red stream of betrayal, and the red Judas kiss, and the red arms of brotherhood, and the comic cosmic race, and the weavers who are at work with their melancholy threads, no longer red upon the great loom, the cloth of the moon, that suddenly, at harvest time, turns its face, its red face, in an artificial space, expanding into reality, the red flag of revolution, and the weeping, and the blood, and the blood, and the blood, and the blood. brother